New at 6, a Marine from Verona who died of carbon monoxide poisoning over the summer was found dead in a car with unconnected and rusted exhaust pipes. That's according to a newly released finding into the death of Tanner Kaltenberg. He and two other Marines were found outside a North Carolina gas station back in July. The three were all stationed at Camp Lejeune. Kaltenberg was brought home to Verona, where he was laid to rest in August.